Dear children, I hope so you have studied the difficult words. So let's proceed for the answer the questions. Okay? I request you all to write down afterwards and concentrate here. I will teach the reading of the question and answer. So keep your fingers. A. Where do boats sail? Once again, where do boats sail? So the answer is boats sail on the rivers. Once again, boats sail on the rivers. Next question we have B. Where do ships sail? Once again, where do ships sail? So the answer is ships sail on the seas. I repeat once again, ships sail on the seas. So C question we have, what sails across the sky? What sails across the sky? Answer, clouds sail across the sky. Clouds sail across the sky. Next one, D. What are the two prettiest things in the poem? What are the two prettiest things in the poem? Answer, the clouds and the rainbow are the prettiest things. Once again, see, the clouds and the rainbow are the prettiest things. Okay, let's proceed next. E. What is another name for the bow that bridges heaven? Once again, what is another name for the bow that bridges heaven? Answer, children, the bow that bridges heaven is the rainbow. Once again, listen, the bow that bridges heaven is the rainbow. Children, as we read the question answers and the exercise working with words, so let's see. Now I'm going to explain to you the question with the answer. So the first question was, where do boats sail? Meaning of the question is, where does it sail? So the answer is, boats sail on the rivers. As you have in the first line of the poem, boats sail on the rivers. If you want to sail on a river, you should take a ride on a boat. So boat sail on the rivers. So let's move to the next question. Where do ships sail? A ship is such a larger than the boat, larger thing. Where does it sail? So the answer is ships sail on the seas. Okay, once again, ships sail on the seas. So next we have, what sail across the sky? When you look up to the sky, what do you see sailing around? So the answer is clouds sail across the sky. You see such a white and fluffy cloud sailing across the sky. So the answer for this is clouds sail across the sky. So next question we have, what are the two prettiest things in the poem? So two things which are well described in the poem. So in the first stanza, they have described about the clouds, and the second stanza, they have described about the rainbow. So the two prettiest things in the poem we see, it is the clouds and the rainbow. So answer is, the clouds and the rainbow are the prettiest things. Next we have, what is another name for the bow that bridges heaven? What is another name? Only they are saying bow that bridges heaven. So what it is? What is the bow that bridging heaven? Answer, the bow that bridges heaven is the rainbow. What it is, children? Bow that bridges heaven? The answer is rainbow.